first wave starts, how much the timer gives you.
Under attack. Commander under attack.
Jammer, aren't you supposed to have a trillion powered by now?
I'm almost there.
Their open players getting hacked by boomers.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Oh. all those bombers like you, Gemma.
Thank you.
Commander under attack.
I'm going for T3 power.
What? You know, this game mode doesn't have science victory, right?
Commander under attack.
Well, I'm tempted to reclaim my safety power now. Oh, I see, you want to be the first one that has a rest issue award.
Yes.
What the fuck?
You told me that's the way to go. Many rest issues you can get.
Okay, what is this forum threat on banning people from FAF? Bombers are here again.
Commander under attack.
Oh, I would not put the AA next to your maxes. Because... especially threats like targeting your AA.
If that was only in my build rage.
Where is all the fucking energy going, man? I'm barely getting any overflow.
I'm getting my second T3.
I'm overflowing 30 energy. What are you talking about?
So let's see, how long is it? Yeah, 6 minutes.
Okay, second T3 done. Don't forget about the mobile missile launcher.
Yeah, I have a good use. Good. It might be since I might sometimes forget it.
Attack.
Uh-oh.
What?
Underestimated the range bots.
Yes.
Commander under attack.
We can barely survive.
People overflowing, or am I just feeling pretty hard?
I'm not overflowing.
Only enemy.
could make some air.
I already have, but...
some... yeah, that's...
There is a TMD there, but...
let's see it. Needs two, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But I don't know with Aeon how that works.
Aeon will just deflect it. Okay, it's failing.
Yeah. That won't take long. So, what's the plan? Paragon or Artis?
Go for the Paragon.
Under attack.
Well, we will get to see if it works. That we get the vision. No, wait, we won't. Ah! They will. What a close game. nice way to tank stuff is to get GC and get regen field on your Sera ECU. Oh, I might have forgotten to make an XMD.
Oh, shame.
I have one.
Seeing a nuke at their site.
Experimentals incoming. Start the para yet? No, right? Nope.
Yeah, this is too much.
under attack. Yes, the rush I use and all the power, so.
Yeah, you can try to escape with some SU.
Yeah, but I can't get the teleport upgrade fast enough.
Commander under attack.
We are going to outlast the other team.
At least them.
Okay, then I guess we're not winning the game, I guess.
Only stage 5, and we're dead.
Yeah,
Yeah, if the corner goes, it's just very difficult.
Commander under attack.
Don't forget to lock your mouth.
Huh?
You have to press some button, right?
Nah, that's just on the other map.
Ah, okay.
Commander under attack.
Finish the Paragon.
Yeah.
Do it.
I might get one of these on.
Oh yeah. Oh.
Commander under attack.
Yeah.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Oh no, Astrid, what are you doing, man?
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
I wonder how long we can survive like this.
I'm dead.
Oh, we don't have the vision center? Ah, that would be very helpful to have, actually.
Commander under attack.
You need to capture this, all these units. Take them.
I'm their ally though.
Commander under attack.
But can I reclaim them?
Maybe.
Can certainly reclaim the dead mother.
Commander under attack.
They expire also, right?
Yeah.
Do they leave Mars behind them? No, no, they don't.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
You're getting hit.
by a shield team.
Commander under attack.
Huh.
Come.
Commander under attack.
Oh, he XP's. Initiating, getting the fuck out of here. Oh! Man.
Another one also.
Under attack.
No!
Wow, okay, that's pretty bad. Maybe the last one should not stand next to a bunch of energy storages though.
Commander under attack.
It is being hit by a shield thing. Yeah. What? How are they there?
Probably in the safest position you could be, I guess.
There's also some positions in the mountains where the hill guards cannot quite hit.
Let me guess. In here.
Maybe. Because this is the one that I usually use. Long ago. And only one is you left.
This is quite deep here. So.
Yeah, but the thing is, you want to avoid direct line of sight. And there, I think they have direct line of sight.
Mm-hmm.
It's too bad the game speed is not on. Just a little. But yeah, maybe you should add some things that it's not as easy to hide. But at least if you're still playing against the other team, this is not that viable.
Commander,
since they can just
attack
you or some shit like that.
Yeah, it's kind of cheesy to go hide there, so really a problem.
Commander,
you're still alive.
Attack.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm surprised. Zero attacks by air units so far.
Yeah.
I mean, these other two ASUs really should not have died as well if I had paid attention.
Commander under
maybe
attack.
Build some cruisers?
Yeah, already on that.
Well,
okay. Oh, I forgot my silent factory. What?
Commander under attack.
Reclaim the PGN and make a shield.
Sure, why not? Oh shit, did my ASU go in the water?
Commander under attack.
Motherfucker. Wow. Yeah, the thing is, the shields will actually go down because of this, the absorbers.
Commander under attack.
I ran out of mass. Oh, there are some strats. Yeah, but if you have this navy spam, then they get distracted. So what happens with those? So I think it's just the random events, which is strats and gunships. And maybe later some tier 4 bombers or stuff like that. They get attack moved to one of your ACU's positions. So they kind of find you, but if you put frigates in front, then they go attack those.
It's an attack move.
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Ha! Oh no, they're killing my one remaining mechs.
How much does the mechs give? Oh, 36. That's nice.
It's double, I think, right?
Yeah.
But I am out of mass.
Commander under attack.
Of course, there's more reclaiming.
Reclaim, and there are support commanders, 10,000. This one also.
I can reclaim the chicken there, I think.
Tarzan coming for you. Yes, and a T4
bomber. Yeah, but that chicken get wrecked.
don't get it. Why commander don't the megaliths attack. Go in the water? Or they can't.
Well, there's these little thingies. Maybe those are preventing them.
God, they normally should kill your brass issues. I would guess.
I don't know if they know that my brass issues are there, though.
Commander under attack.
Hmm. Yeah, they're not GCs, of course, so they don't have Omni. Getting close.
Commander under attack.
3-4.
I reclaimed the motherfucker. Well, there's a megalith on the bottom now.
Commander under attack.
It's not deep enough, I guess, to launch his torpedoes.
But I'm really hard to.
Your next reclaim is incoming. Oh, careful
commander
with this one.
Attack.
Dying.
Uh-oh. I don't step on my assassins.
Commander under attack.
Getting in range of the fat boys.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
I think you got this.
Yeah.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Poor carriers can't actually make anything.
No satellites though, why not? Or do the satellites only spawn if the enemy team is alive?
No. Yeah, maybe. No. No, this should always spawn. Well, there's an error in the hunter script. Maybe that caused it to fail.
Under attack.
Time to tail it into the middle of them.
Already did it.
Nice.
You done? Oh, there are satellites, but they're just hovering above, well, Astrox's base and mine.
Huh. Yeah, it's kind of difficult to see you when there are so many XPs, right? But there should also be satellites of the other team then, since they spawn
together. Six. Seven satellites above our base, one in the middle. And the enemy team has none at all. No.
Yeah, maybe they are a random thing and the random stuff stops if the team is dead, I don't know.
Could be.
That allows us though.